this Black Friday, you can...
Retailers are calling this their super...
149,000 stores offering
millions
sales
dollars
in the
greater... Cash sales changing hands.
The stores. The flu season is on its earliest.
Appears to be a previously unknown variant of the flu.
Really?
Suspected case catching many experts off guard.
Today I was feeling like maybe I was...
Back on the breaking news, leading with unconfirmed reports of a
smallpox outbreak is a highly rehearsed scenario.
And National Guard units converging
no
on a hospital
trains,
in Central
the bridges
Manhattan.
Are closed. It's
smallpox is a very real
more
danger.
More deaths than AIDS. More than Ebola.
There's not enough vaccines.
Let me stop you there. This is not a panic situation.
An entire American city.
Known as the green poison, Central Park has been converted to a mass burial ground.
Power outages, gas line leaks, fires. The government
is expecting another night of widespread looting.
The people of New York are begging.
What would it happen?
Our first responders are either dead.
No resources available.
You treat them like animals.
It's not a job. We're not trained for that.
When we were activated, we knew the situation was bad. Worse than anyone knew. We are an elite, highly skilled group of embedded agents. They only call us when everything else has failed. We have no rules. We have no limits. Our job is to protect what remains.
We are your co-workers. We are your neighbors. We might even be your friends.
But when we get the call,
we leave everything behind.
We are
the Division.
Intelligence system analytic computer is activated. All ISAC systems are confirmed online. Take cover at the marker to begin weapon verification. Weapon test initialized. Open fire at the highlighted targets. Primary weapon test successful. Weapon test initialized. Open fire at the highlighted targets. Sidearm test successful.
Welcome aboard, Agent. This is Louis Chang, Northeast Section Commander of the Division. You have been activated because Brooklyn has become dangerously unstable. Isaac has updated us with your progress. Proceed to the nearest safe house for your full equipment loadout. Agent, I've confirmed that your fellow agent Faye Lau has arrived here. Check in with her when you get inside.
You are now entering a safe area.
Look it over. Maybe you'll come back later?
We're losing this whole neighborhood. Rioters are moving through, in force, headed this way.
Put your people there. I see someone else got the call. I'm Agent Fei Lau, Division. Activated the same time as you, part of the second wave of us going in. I don't know what happened to the first wave, but unfortunately, there's still lots left for us to do. We don't have much intel, and we don't have the luxury of failure. Not with Manhattan under lockdown and Brooklyn on the brink. People like me, and you, we're what's left to hold the line. With any luck, we'll have more to go on once we rendezvous with the commander. More about the situation, about who's turning the streets into a war zone. Anything that's gonna help us do what we're supposed to do. Now, if you'll excuse me, Lieutenant.
Officer Hazen and his team are handling situation reports. If you're looking for a hotspot, that's who you want to talk to.
The terminal to enable Directive 51 operational status and equipment. Identity confirmed. SHD equipment activated.
Got a piece here that's calling your name.
out.
I wish. I hate those morons. But this ain't measles. And that ain't the way the world works. And it ain't Ebola or Marburg.
Guess in a bar right here.
Ah,
it's cool.
Warning. Now leaving the safe area.
Isaac can intercept transmissions from locations on the map, so you can get a little more intel on what you're getting into.
Agent, rioters took the weekly food supply from the Brooklyn Heights Distribution Center. They try and sell it back to all the starving people. Plain and simple profiteering on the backs of people who are suffering. Get that food back.
From distance if you can. Great shot.
Missing supply crate located. Marked location. Area secured. Hostiles neutralized. Hostile forces approaching.
Do what you need to do. Finish this fool off.
Confirmed. Pickup marked. GTF notified.
Great work, Agent. We'll get that food back to the people who need it.
This shit I'm hearing? Well, let's just say it sounds more like something out of an airport paperback than real life. And no, I cannot believe I just referred to our present state of post-biological terrorism apocalypse as real life. I have reports of groups of people in containment suits roaming the city with flamethrowers, burning any and all evidence of virus contamination. Properties, bodies, green poison's been there, they're lighting it up. Yeah, I hear all sorts of theories on who's responsible. Some say city workers, like, I don't know, sanitation or something. I also heard government scientists.
Agent, we've gotten word of a hostage situation at a bank. Looks like you'll have to go through the subway tunnel to access the building. We need you to move in and minimize the damage.
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
Risk and reward. Well, that was a waste of time.
Secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Nice work shutting that down, Agent.
Finally! It's terrifying. Now I need to get the hell out of here.
Thank you.
Agent, those rioters have stolen a crate of morphine. Probably gonna try and sell it or use it. We've got people in real pain who need those drugs. See if you can recover that crate.
Missing supply crate located.
Where are the freaking antivirals?
Can I kiss my New York butt?
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized. Confirmed. Pickup marked. GTF notified.
Sparrow 5 here. We're approaching your position now.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Is on site and ready to engage.
Target is secure. No more hostiles detected.
You're pretty good in a fight.
Great work, Agent. We'll get those drugs back to the wounded where they'll be used properly. Agent, excellent work. We're grateful for all the lives you saved. Why don't you come on back here? We got a little something for you.
Stay cool. I got no issue with you.
Thank you. We're on the same side. You're pointing that at the wrong place.
Got a piece here that's calling your name.
Fantastic work, Agent. I think you put the lid back on this place just when it was about to boil over. We all can.
Yo, check out the merchandise.
I wanted to say personally that I've lived in Brooklyn my whole life. So what you've done means a lot to me.
Hey, maybe I'll see you again. You name it, I got it. All sales are final. You'll be missing out.
Careful. Careful now.
Agent, get that precinct back under control. If that precinct goes, we lose Brooklyn.
Hostiles incoming. Agent, get that precinct back under control. If that precinct goes, we lose Brooklyn. Hostiles incoming.
Dispatch, this is Division Command. We've got an agent incoming to assist at the 84th, but all entrances are blockaded.
Division, that's the best news I've had all month. Private parking garage in the back.
Got that, agent? That's your in. Go get him.
Alert. Additional hostiles inbound.
Die!
hostiles incoming.
Every man for himself.
Hostiles incoming. Alert. Hostiles detected.
Get me out of here.
Keep it down. Don't get them riled up. Play nice and give me time to get us out of here.
Hey, thanks for looking out for us.
I don't know where you came from, but we'd have been screwed without you. Thanks.
Warning. Hostiles detected nearby. Alert. Additional hostiles inbound. Alert. Additional hostiles inbound. Warning. Hostiles detected. Warning. Additional incoming hostiles detected.
Forget about it.
Warning. Hostiles detected. Additional hostiles incoming.
It's a lot quieter now.
Yeah, you'd think we were in Jersey.
Freaking hell.
Excellent work, Agent. Brooklyn is stable again. Manhattan is another story. Let's get over there and see for ourselves. I've got more agents with me now. We'll rendezvous with Agent Lau and fly over together. Commander Chang out.
Trying to give me a heart attack?